Yung check, ano
yung construction period. Pero aside from constructing buildings, nag-construct siya ng airports. Yung pinakamagandang airport sa Cebu, Cebu Mactan, si Megawide po yung gumawa nun. Another airport na ginawa ni Megawide ay yung Clark International Airport sa Pampanga. Also dapat si Megawide din ang gagawa ng NAIA, new NAIA, kaya lang nakuhod siya. So sana in the future sila pa rin ang matuloy ang development for Megawide. Another is the first ever subway station is care of Megawide. So ngayon, naka-close na yung Meraldo Avenue. Nag-start na sila na mag-construct the first subway, 15 towers na mid-rise condominium na partnered naman kami, JV with Providence. Alright, so moving on. So this is PH1 World Landscapes. We are the Philippines' newest real estate development of innovative and disruptive homes. So ito po ang look ng aming in-offer. So red purple, no? Wala pa tayo masyadong makikita kasi we're still coming up with the virtual reality walkthrough. Soon to open our MRT Line 2, which is the San Jose del Monte, Bulacan. So how to get here? So lahat naman tayo nasa dutan ng vehicle, no? Pero paano po ba talaga? We have two options, no? One is Quirino Highway via Pabian, Cagizon. So dito, galing kami ng QC Circle, Don Manuel, Don Mariano, Marcos Avenue.
Kay
ang top out na mid-rise
Hi guys, ito po yung location na pagtatayo ng PH1. Ito. Itong side na to, barangay Kaipian. Yung sa likod naman to, doon banda, ayan yung barangay Yakal. Ano, kabila. Sa may front ng school, ng high school, doon banda. Yung gate to, ito yung main gate ng PH1, sa kabila gate 2 ng PH1.
Nana club mo, dito sa kabila, ito ang basketball court.